He's on the ball now, Dominic Vose. Here he goes. Through it goes. Sharif's onside. One on one is the area. Big chance for the youngster. Sharif scores. Hammers at home. Goal on his debut. And a fantastic celebration to match. Backflip antics from Dakari Sharif. Timed his run brilliantly. And a composed finish from the young man. Been banging them in for fun. Keen to advance this competition as Vose plays that out to Anthony Cook. Chips it in. Good ball as well. Sharif heads it on. Brilliant third. What a great debut for the young man. Dakari Sharif with a very clever header to send it into the far corner. Mature header from a young man. And that does seal Dulwich's place in the semi-final for the fourth year on the spin. Another Ferguson. On of Wigan. Clever flick. Green. Beats Kiernan. On he goes. Now on of Wigan on the left side of the area. Into the area goes on of Wigan. Sheriff. Is there a shot for Dakari Sharif? There is. 2-0. That's the game, surely. Dakari Sharif with the goal. Great build-up play. Michael on of Wigan just on the pitch. Deserves immense credit in there. Listen to the noise around the ground. Gavin Rose was fist pumping on the touchline as well. Squeezes shot under Wilkes into the back of the net. Tee to play, he can bring it towards the area now. Dominic Vose. Sheriff's waiting for it in the penalty box. Across to Onof Wigan. He finds his shot. Michael Onof Wigan. Shot save. Sheriff's there. It's two. He's done it again, the super sub. Look what it means on the bench. Junior Caddy's halfway down the touchline. It's a scrappy goal. Dulwich won't mind. Dakari Sharif's done it in three consecutive games at Champions.
Pressure, and the clock ticks into the 90th minute. Came off the bench last week to score.
Scores again! Dakari Sharif makes it 3-3. It might have been controversial, the penalty was awarded, but Sharif makes sure he converts.